So in this tip, I want to show you how to take an inbox item, an email, and convert it into a calendar appointment or a task. Now we do that in our Outlook on the desktop, and basically we highlight the item from our inbox, and then we basically drag and drop that on top of our calendar in the bottom left-hand corner. Now you'll see by doing that, that automatically creates an appointment for us, and we just need to set in the location and the start time. Now it copies the contents of the email into the body of the appointment there, so that when we invite people, they have all the information they need. So I won't save that. Now basically to create this as a task instead of a calendar item, I basically repeat the same process. So what I do is simply drag this on top of the task icon in the bottom left, and you'll see that it creates a task for me automatically. I need to put a start and a due date and any priorities, but again it copies the contents of the email into that task for me to provide a reminder. So simple way to create tasks and calendar appointments from your items in the inbox is simply to drag and drop them from the inbox into the calendar and the task icon in the bottom left-hand screen of your Outlook.